Without people, there is no business. Without people, there is no organization. Because people are everything for us. People are consumers, people are employees, people are managers, and people are regulators. It's people everywhere. So the businesses have given, started giving importance to people. Right people for the right job. But then you should always know the five fingers are not the same. But if you have all the five fingers same, do they be useful? Imagine everything is like four fingers. Every finger is like a four finger. Will it be useful?
Totally useful.
So, I mean, you need to have a diversified workforce. You need to have executioners, you need to have thinkers, you need to have planners, you need to have strategists. The four mix is essential. And this four mix is what brings you the diversity. Cannot be jack of all trades. I mean, you can be jack of all trades, you cannot be master of all trades, right? Agree with me on that. So people have become the center of all the decisions for the main thing. Whether it is customer, or whether it is a consumer, whether it is a government, or whether it is our own employees, our bosses, all our decisions depends on how we want to manage people or rather influence people. Second is planning. Friends, you are in the right age. We have crossed our prime. People like us, we have crossed our prime. We have been talking about it for a long. Please conserve, I repeat, conserve anything and everything what you can as much as possible. Water, material for example, plastics or even clothes what we use. Don't use electric power unless it is required, energy. இங்க நடந்து போக வேண்டும் நடந்து போங்க எங்க சைக்கிளில் போங்க எங்க சைக்கிளில் போங்க எங்க டூலர் போங்க டூலர் போங்க எங்க கார் போகணும் கார் போங்க கார் எடுத்தா மினிமம் மூணு பேர் எடுக்கணும்னு முடிவு பண்ணிட்டு இல்லைன்னு எடுக்க ஸ்மால் ஸ்மால் திங்ஸ் இப்படி சி வி ஆர் இட் இஸ் அ கைண்ட் ஆஃப் சிக்கன் அண்ட் எக்ஸ்போர்ட் வி ரிமெம்பர் வி ஆர் வாண்ட் டு த எக்கனாமி டு ஸ்ட்ராங் ரைட் ஸோ ஹவு டு வி மேக் த எக்கனாமி ஸ்ட்ராங் ஜஸ்ட் லைக் ப்ரொடியூசிங் 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 தட்ஸ் வாட் த கவர்மெண்ட் திங்ஸ் அண்ட் வி ஆல்சோ திங்க் ரைட் யூ கன்சியூம் மோர்
Even if you want to set up a pawn shop today, there are 101 rules which you have to follow.
very fortunate to get taught some good schools and by good teachers and good colleges. And I'm most sincerely regretful for where I went. So there are only two H's for that. Hard work and normally get fooled by somebody saying they're smart. Friends, this still, these two H's are still the best pillars of success. Still the best pillars of success. Am I right? Hard work and honesty. There's no second for these two H's. Then you have the three other H's. You have to manage yourself from head, heart, and hand. You have to manage yourself with head, heart, and hand. You can manage yourself with the three H's, head, heart, and hand. You can manage the other people. The proportion may differ depending upon where you are. So where does the future belong? Whom does the future belong? As professionals, as leaders, as managers. Whom does the future belong? Friends, please believe in my say that. Future belongs to the people who believe in themselves. That's very, very important. Out of the A, B, C, D, E, and F, A stands for the ability. Because you are all post-graduates. Attitude is for graduates. Attitude should get transformed into ability for post-graduates. Behavior for graduates, which is B, should become benchmarks for post-graduates. Like you should identify some role models in your family. Understand what is good from them and understand more importantly what is bad. What is wrong? You have to have examples of good, normally you get to know, but bad you never get to know, and you should know what is not good. So that's where benchmarks are inserted. They could be your fathers, parents, mothers, brothers, sisters, uncles, aunts, no matter. You know, your teachers, professors, but you should benchmark. Behavior should become a benchmark. See, communicative skills should transform into a character. You have to shape yourself. Looking at what you want to be 5 years from now. That's it. Set a goal. Need not be flexible. Maybe there. But you always have an alternate plan. Many times when I get an opportunity, in fact, with students very important way. First question people ask me is, how mark important does have in my life? Is that gap?
Thank you.
very, very careful about what we don't want. Business layer, there is the biggest challenge we all have. We do not know what we don't want. We do not know what we don't want. Most of the businesses that have succeeded in this disruptive phase is only because they knew exactly what they want to do and they knew exactly being 7:30.